Good morning, Singapore. It is so great to be here with all of you today. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. We from the National Retail Federation are so incredibly proud to bring you Retail's Big Show. I cannot believe it has been 4 years in the making to bring this great show here today. I was thinking last night as I was going to sleep, I feel like I'm waking up on Christmas morning as a young child and opening up all the biggest presents I could possibly open, and that's to see all your wonderful faces here this morning. We chose the Asia-Pacific market because it is the most diverse retail market, and we've brought together the greatest leaders in the industry to help fast-track your success. Singapore specifically, because of the importance of the region and the opportunities that exist for retail stores, for production, for the consumer, and for innovation. And your food. I love your food. So, as many of you know, we've been convening global leaders from all across the world in New York for over a century with our annual show called Retail's Big Show. Little bit of a conversation here, right? Retail's Big Show. So this past January, we hosted 40,000 attendees in New York City with more than 6,200 brands and over 100 countries represented. While we're not at that size yet here, we will be soon as we continue to run this show here. So last week, we gathered more than 2,300 attendees from the loss prevention, cybersecurity, digital e-commerce, and fraud professionals in California for a very famous show called NRF Protect, which is the industry's premier loss prevention and asset protection event. And it was standing room only, a fantastic show. Next month, we're very busy at the NRF. We will be in Southern California with another show called NRF Nexus, which is a fairly new show for us, but it's the show that brings digital, technology, and marketing all together, because as we're thinking about innovation and where the consumer is going, those three disciplines really are now collaborating more and more than they have ever been to bring the growth into retail. And so that combination has been a fantastic event. Very small event, very one-to-one, a lot of networking in those three particular skill sets. So we are thrilled to be hosting that show as well. But for now, let's really focus on what's going to happen over the next 3 days. You'll experience top-tier educational programming and an all-encompassing expo. You might have seen a little bit of it as you're coming in. It's going to feature more than 300 of the industry's most forward-thinking technology providers. And our exhibitor, Big Ideas, which is a really fantastic program that takes place right on the expo floor, with demos and case studies presented by some of our solution providers and their retail clients. In the NRF APAC Innovation Lab, which is a brand new concept that we're bringing here as well, you'll see groundbreaking artificial intelligence, augmented reality, machine learning, facial recognition, robotics, and so much more. Another must-see is our startup zone, filled with the newest companies that are bringing game-changing technology and radical thinking to retailers to help them with growth. We have a fantastic show planned. I want to thank all of our sponsors, all of our exhibitors, all of our partners, and particularly our partners at Comexposium for helping us put this fantastic show together. Without all of you, none of this would be possible.